A global easy communication mechanism, so that's what it is technically, that's that part. But it's also, I guess you'd say, a worldwide... So Licklider said super communities, one of the founders of the ideas. So super, it enables the formation of super communities of conversation and media exchange. And so it's really in the hands of the users and the generations that will come to figure out what exactly to do with it.